our children when they're ranked in the 70s. His English, the reading of that, which is all posted in global school, had been wrote. Apparently it's not supposed to, but it was. The thing that I'm so aggravated for is this entire chamber was filled. If we had all of that anger, all that frustration, all of that love directed towards taking out the fact that we have a medical program, how many other states have children being bussed out 2 hours from their home, 6 o'clock in the morning, 6 o'clock at night? These are children that are supposed to be outside playing instead of on a bus being bussed back and forth to a Dover, Bedford, schools that we call good schools. Boston Magazine just put out an article, all of the schools in the district that where they rank. Dover's number one. $454 is how much they spent less than Boston Public. Tell me why my child can't get a Dover education at a Boston Public school. Tell me why my child can't get a Bedford education at a Boston Public school. How dare we be the number one city for education but can't give our children adequate and equitable education across the board? It makes no sense. We have $1 billion budget. Why are you sending our children to Dover, to Bedford, to everywhere else except the school down the street from their house? I'm pissed. All the people that were here today, if you take that effort and put it towards making the schools here in our city the best they can possibly be, we would have a problem. And if we are number one in the country, what the hell does that say to the rest of the United States? I can't. I don't even know what to say. I can say my son went to District Henry Rule. I was mad. I hate the fact that we counted our blessings and lit our candles and said our prayers that sorry if I was brought in and now you're getting on the piggyback of a sister sibling thing. Why the hell do I have to count my blessings for that? I pay taxes. My mother pays taxes. We pay taxes. We have the right, the liberty, and we demand education in the city of Austin to be equitable to Dover. I don't care, charter, district, public, I don't care. Mm-hmm. I care about the school down the street as